We're very fortunate in the USA. We've got a lot of wind and solar. The problem we have is it's not always where we need it, and also it's intermittent. So what we need to get the most out of our wind and solar is we need good, affordable, reliable energy storage.
Antora is on a mission to tackle climate change by bridging the gap between renewable energy and industrial production. Our thermal batteries soak up clean electricity from wind and solar, store it as high temperature heat in blocks of solid carbon, and then release that energy as electricity or heat to industrial customers on demand.
So it's simple because you're just heating up a carbon block and you're getting white hot heat that you can turn into electricity, or you can use as heat for industrial processes. But let's not fool ourselves, there's a lot of clever engineering that goes behind actually making that a reality. And that's what Antora have done.
TPV is important because it enables both the power and the heat discharged from our batteries to completely decarbonize the industrial sector. Thermophotovoltaic cells are part of the electric discharge of the system. So if you want to do a battery that does combined heat and power, you need the TPV, or the thermophotovoltaics, to discharge the heat into electricity.
At the outset of the company, we had explored so many different technology pathways with the key objective of beating fossil fuels on cost. So when we finally discovered that thermal batteries was that pathway, we were overwhelmingly excited because we realized that it would be able to scale globally and displace the 30% of emissions that come from the manufacturing sector. Our thermal battery unit deployed in Fresno, California, is taking in clean electrons from the sun and delivering reliable heat and power. That's the first step for us, but the second step is that we've just launched manufacturing in San Jose, California, to deliver large-scale thermal batteries to our customers across the country.
When we first invested in Antora, it was a couple of people with big dreams, and now they're delivering megawatts of storage, batteries that are going to help make the world a much better place, and creating a real home for hundreds of great employees.
Seeing this dream come alive is unbelievable. I wake up every day and have to pinch myself because of how exciting it is. Some of our first projects are going to have megaton scale impact, which is just completely mind-blowing and inspiring to me every day.
I came to Antora to work on climate tech and to have a big impact in this space, and I'll be really proud when these units start to roll off the line.
ARPA-E's support is more than just an investment in Antora. We really see it as an investment in the clean energy manufacturing boom that's unfolding across this country. We view it as an investment in the workers building these thermal batteries in U.S. factories and in the communities where those batteries are being deployed, anywhere where the wind blows and the sun shines. It's an investment in our shared future, electrifying heavy industry around the world with technology made right here in the United States.